Okay, well, I think I'm gonna go find that toilet.
Yes!
And this is when it went downhill.
So what are you thinking of doing next year?
You literally couldn't put two words together about your future. What is your future? How do you organize it? What were you even going to say?
Hey guys, what did I miss?
Oh, nothing much.
And in 3, 2, 1.
I think I might go find that toilet, Sophie.
Wake up, Aurora.
Life sometimes takes you to the waves, not to drown you. You. All it takes is one big breath.
Deal with you right now.
Deal with me? I thought we were friends. Ben. Why do you spend all your time trying to make me feel miserable? It's just a bit of fun, Ben. Jacob.
Selling, acting, reacting. If it sort of got a bit of size, but if he sort of steps in and lets one go, lovely. Good. Yeah?
Who was she?
Never mind about her. Listen to me, Cosette. I have done your father a grave injustice. He never comes here because I weren't allowed.
What are you saying? He doesn't come here because he's very ill. I would have postponed the wedding, but he wouldn't hear of it.
I wasn't going to tell you.
He's worse.
He's dying, Cosette.
I think I'm doomed. I'm not feeling at all well.
I do wish you'd stop talking for once.
We'll go back soon. It's downhill.
Look! Irma! Where are they going? Without their shoes? Irma, wait! Wait for me! Irma!
So this is your opinion of me? Well, thank you for explaining yourself so fully. Perhaps these offences might have been overlooked had not your pride been hurt in my honesty in admitting the scruples about our relationship. Do you expect me to rejoice in the inferiority of your circumstances?
And those are the words of a gentleman. From the first moment I met you, your arrogance and conceit, your selfish disdain of the feelings of others made me realise you were the last man in the world I'd ever be prevailed upon to marry.
Forgive me, madam, for taking up so much of your time.